foundation of text in PowerPoint 2010 is simple. Just click where you want your text and type. If you make a mistake like I did, that's okay. You can use backspace or delete to fix it. There may be a time when you need to work with the text that's already in your presentation, maybe to copy and paste it or to move it to a different location. The first thing you need to know is how to select text. The text I'd like to select is the title I just typed, Question 1. Just click, hold, and drag your mouse over the text, then let go. See how it's highlighted blue? That means the text is selected. And this little box is the hover toolbar, which gives you access to formatting options like bold, italic, font, and more. The same formatting options can be found in the font group on the Home tab. I was planning to use this title on the next slide too, where we reveal the answer to question 1. Why don't we just copy and paste the text now that we have it selected? Start by clicking the copy command in the clipboard group. Now choose where you want the text to go, in my case the title placeholder on the next slide, then click paste. You can also get to these commands by right-clicking in your presentation. For example, to cut and paste, select your text. Now right-click, then choose cut. The original text will disappear and you'll be able to paste it anywhere you want by right-clicking again. The paste options determine how it's going to look. Just hover over the icon to see a preview before you choose. I think I'm going to keep the source formatting so the text stays bulleted. If you want to move a selection of text from one place to another, you can use the drag and drop technique. First, select the text. Now click, hold, and drag it where you want it to go. You might need to make some corrections with your keyboard. There, that looks great. I think that does it for the text on my question and answer slides. Now you know the very basics, including inserting and deleting text, cut, copy, and paste, and drag and drop. Everything you need to work with text in PowerPoint 2010.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCF LearnFree.org.